Oh, my house is being robbed. My address is 656 Lincoln Boulevard. My name's Murphy.
Hello. The two guys who robbed Duncan's toy chest are in the park, Central Park West and 95th Street. Look for fireworks. Hurry, they got a gun.
Emergency.
I saw a burglar.
Can I have your address, please?
The guy isn't at my house. He's at the Steffens. Their address is 3015 Washington Street.
You guys should have started earlier. The prisoners have already exchanged gifts.
Yeah.
Agent Stuckey, FBI.
There's the chip. There's a senior citizen across the street.
Nice move. Always leaving the water running. Now we know each and every house that you've hit.
You guys should have started earlier. The prisoners have already exchanged gifts.
He made us hide out in the store so we could steal all the kiddies' charity money. Shut up, Mark!
Got the right to remain silent, you know.
We just broke out of prison a few days ago.
Shut up, Marv!
Get him out of here.
It's just the three, sir.
Where's your boss?
Get him out of here.
Yes, sir. Let's go, Popsicle.
Come on.
What else could we be forgetting?
Kevin!
Everything here is booked.
There's nothing to Chicago?
There's nothing to Chicago, New York, Nashville, you name it. Everything's gone. Now, I say we go over to Rob's, and that way we can call the police again, and they can get back to us.
Peter, Kevin is home all by himself. I'm not leaving here unless it's on an airplane.
Madam.
I'm desperate. I'm begging you, from a mother to a mother, please. Please.
All right. Ma'am, if...
And I don't care if I have to get out on your runway and hitchhike. I am going to get home to my son.
Kevin's not here.
What?
Oh, my God.
What?
It's the police. They know where Kevin is.
What?
Where?
He's in New York City. He's in New York.
New York?
Yes, okay. Use your credit card to check into the Plaza Hotel.
Do they still have him?
Do they have him?
No, the police are still looking for him, man.
Okay, we're on the next flight out. Thank you. We're going to New York. Move it.
He ran away from the hotel when they questioned him about the card. He must be so scared, Peter.
It's Christmas Eve, and because of you, our child is lost in one of the biggest cities in the world.
I'm going to go down to the police station and make sure that they're doing everything in their power to find Kevin. I want you to stay here with Frank, Leslie, and the kids.
No, I'm going out to look for him.
Okay, but
Peter, I'll be fine. The way I'm feeling right now, no mugger or murderer would dare mess with me. Oh, excuse me. I'm looking for my son. He's this boy right here. Excuse me, please help me. This boy right here. Have you seen him? This one, he's... Please!
son? Have you seen my son? He's there. He's been missing for 2 days.
Well, have you filed a report, ma'am?
Yes, of course we have.
Son, why, what's happened?
He may be in danger.
Why is he in danger?
We think he intercepted a top-secret electronic device stolen from a Defense Department contractor by a group of international criminals working for a North Korean terrorist organization.
Village Police Department.
Yeah, hi, look, I'm calling from Paris. I have a son who's home alone.
So I'd like somebody to go over to our house, tell him that we're coming home to get him.
Okay. We'll send a policeman over to your house to check on your son.
Hello?
Honey, you're all out of breath. Is something wrong?
No, everything's fine.
I'm gonna come home right now.
No, take your time.
Really?
I'm sorry too.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, Kev. It's pretty cool that you didn't burn the place down.
Thanks, Buzz. I went shopping yesterday. I got the milk, eggs, and fabric softener.
What else did you do while we were away?
Just hung around.
Merry Christmas, Kev.
Merry Christmas, Buzz.
Merry Christmas, Kevin.
Okay, Kevin. All right. Merry Christmas.
This is very cool.
But you're a hero.
Excuse me, Mr. Duncan?
Yes.
I found his note.
Dear Mr. Duncan, I broke your window to catch the bad guys. I'm sorry. Do you have insurance? If you don't, I'll send you some money, if I ever get back to Chicago.
Where did it all come from?
Are you sure we're in the right room?
Who's Mr. Duncan?
Duncan?
All right, everyone, just calm down.
If Kevin hadn't screwed up in the first place, again, then we wouldn't be in this most perfect and huge hotel room with a truckload of all this free stuff. think it only fair that Kevin get to open up the first present. Merry Christmas, Kev.
Merry Christmas, Buzz.
All right, everyone, stick in.
Yeah.
All right.
Come on. Come on.
Everybody, now wait. Save the paper. We can use it next year. Okay, that was
The computer company that got their chip boosted is giving Alex a reward.
It's a six-figure sum, which is extremely cool. Yeah.
Think you can drive that?
I think we can handle it. Tough old bird.
And you're a very sweet young man.